Chief made a special appearance in Baghdad, Iraq. Soldiers from Charlie Company, 1st of the 153rd Infantry Regiment, part of the 39th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, served on a personal security detail for the Country Star. Charlie Company runs the Joint Visitors Bureau, or JVB, for Multinational Forces, Iraq. As part of their mission, they escort and provide security for distinguished visitors in and around Camp Victory. These Arkansas National Guard troops coordinated routes and emergency plans for Toby Keith and his band. After the concert, Toby went back to the JVB hotel and spent some one-on-one time with the troops. They laughed, took pictures, and even convinced the Oklahoma native to call their beloved Arkansas Razorbacks. Many of the Charlie Company soldiers come from small towns like Mena in Hatfield, Arkansas, so hanging out with Toby Keith will certainly be a night to remember. After Toby Keith leaves, it is back to escorting distinguished visitors and general delegates, but for one night, these Arkansas troops felt like rock royalty. For the 39th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, I am Army Sergeant Mickey Miller.